Please pause for the moment of silence. Please stand for the pledges. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Good morning, Bobcats. Welcome back to Bobcat TV.
Today we have fine arts, sports,
and this week's episode of Kike's Chit Chat.
I'm your anchor, Daniel Herrera.
And I'm Enrique Canales. Bobcat TV starts now.
All students must report to the teacher's classroom or area you pre-selected in efficiency to attend during prime time today. Please make sure you sign in for attendance in the designated room at 10:25.
Bobcats, our Destination Imagination team is running a sock drive for the next 2 weeks for the Yellow Bag Project. The Yellow Bag Project collects important items of need for the homeless and distributes them to them once a month in downtown Fort Worth. Please bring new socks to any of these places, Ms. Harper's, Coach Cab's, Ms. McClure's, or the library. This is a great way to help out.
Make sure to go and support our theater department as they perform Beauty and the Beast from today to Saturday at 7 p.m. and Sunday at 2 p.m.
Hi, my name is Ella Richardson. The show is from January 23rd to 25th at 7 p.m. and then January 26th at 2.
All right. But what part do you play in the play?
I'm a candlestick.
Okay. But do you know when and how we can get the tickets?
You can get the tickets at the Byron Nelson Theater website on your phone.
Okay, thank you.
Attention, anyone interested in trying out for the baseball team this year, there will be a mandatory player meeting Wednesday morning, January 29th at 7:45 a.m. in AC 103. If you have any questions, contact Coach Killian or Coach Trotter.
Have you bought your yearbook this year? Here is Brandon with some information regarding the yearbook's photo.
Hello, Bobcats. I'm here with...
Natalie, I'm the design editor.
Eli, I'm the yearbook mascot.
I'm Addie, the photo editor.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. Now then, can I ask you guys a few questions? Is that good? Oh man, that's great. Okay, so can you tell me when exactly is the yearbook deadline?
All sales are due Friday the 31st.
Isn't that lucky? When are senior ads due?
Senior ads are due Thursday the 30th.
Okay, that's great. That's great. And how much is it for a yearbook?
They're $75 until Friday the 31st, and after that, sales are all ended.
You heard it right here, folks.
Last week, I went out and asked our students about a very important trend going on in today's world. Here's this week's episode of Kike's Chit Chat. Welcome back, Bobcats, to another episode of Kike's Chit Chat. I'm here with...
Grace.
And Hallie.
Ethan.
Keelan Bradley.
All right, guys. So obviously, Lego Star Wars has been a craze all over TikTok. So what Lego Star Wars character are you?
I would definitely be Ghost Yoda.
And why is that?
Because he's easily the best character in Lego Star Wars.
I'd be a clone.
Why?
Because they could, I mean, I could shoot, show them how to shoot, you know? I'm a good shooter, you know?
Probably like Darth Maul or something, because he's got double lightsabers.
And what would you do with a double lightsaber?
I don't know, kill people.
All right, Keelan, so what Lego Star Wars character are you?
Chewbacca.
Why is that?
Because, you know, he's very tall and I like his blaster gun, and that's pretty much.
Can you make the noise?
Oh, man.
And now here's Clayton with this week's sports update.
Thank you, Daniel. This week was a slow week in Byron Nelson sports, but one full of wins. To start, boys and girls basketball both played Tuesday at home against Fossil Ridge, with the girls winning 56-44 and the boys winning 55-43. boys soccer also played last Tuesday, coming away with the win 3-0 at Denton Ryan. Now back to you, Enrique.
Thank you, Clayton. Now here's Olivia's with this weekend's weather forecast.
Thank you, Enrique. Today is going to be sunny and we're going to get a much-needed break from the recent rain. The high for today is 60 and the low is 40, and those temperatures are going to continue throughout the rest of the weekend. Tomorrow, we are going to get more rain with light showers continuing through the day and the night. Sunday is going to clear up and it's going to be mostly cloudy, but no rain. That's all for this weekend's weather. Back to you guys.
Thank you, Olivia. That's all we have for today's episode.
See you next time, Bobcats, and have a wonderful weekend.